Radar in the front and the back and the sides, it looks like.
Oh, eating Scottish. What are we eating?
Nips and jetties and haggis and gravy and...
Those are the nips.
Oat cakes.
Ah, fun.
Okay, but we ate lunch in here.
Hey, bunny, bunny.
He's wiggling his nose.
Looking at us. There he goes.
Thank you.
What is this?
This is made from sheep wool.
Yes. It's just a sky with bark and lichens and whatever. There's no chemicals in it. This is the men's fillamore. The big kilt.
Oh, okay.
The one that they take off and lay on at night, right?
Oh, it would be up there. Short kilt, long.
That's the one that they take off and lay on at night, right? And keep warm?
Yes, and if it's quite cold, they'll dip it in the river and wring it out and wrap it around them. It keeps their body heat and it keeps it cold out.
Oh, cool.
I would think the water out of the thing would make them cold.
Mm-hmm. That's cool.
Very, very.
Ah, the school teacher's here today, too. Yeah, I see.
How are you doing?
How many students do you have this fine year?
40. Students from the ages of 5 to 14.
Mm. So the 14-year-olds help the 5-year-olds and so forth?
That's right. There's Mr. McCown, who's the head teacher. Ms. Ross, the assistant teacher.
Learn to stand up on your own. The teacher fill your mind with all the things you need to know. Be the best that you can be. Ooh. Take a ride on a train.
Those desks come up, have an underneath part.
Maybe you can see all the
Look at this mathematical, what's that called, David?
Abacus.
Yes. They had one back here too, this morning.
Since you embarrass every work till you drop. Most of what you put away will end up in the hands of some faceless government departments. And now you'll teach you gone to work in other countries. If something became of you, they wouldn't even know it. Be the best that you can be.
We're looking out at Loch Ness from the window of our restaurant called
the Boathouse.
We haven't got our food yet. We're waiting on that.
For lunch today. Supper today.
I can't pronounce it.
It's some kind of lamb, huh?
Lamb gazoo.
And you?
I had salmon.
Salmon.
I think maybe came out of that lake, but I'm not sure.
And? What did you have, Dave? But what was inside that boathouse chicken?
Haggis.
Haggis. And I had a chicken kebab that I'll never get to eat all of it because it's way more than I can handle. But it sure is good. A picture of everybody down at the end. And then this is Loch Ness. Oh, you didn't find Nessie. We're sad.